Mark, you don't use the internet.
These crappy dial-up things.